had to do a lot of, like, and not, he wasn't, like, holding me hostage or anything when I say negotiating, but I had to really open the door and say, like, it's all right, I know you can't push up in that bridge yet. Bridge back to trot. Good.
Yep.
Good. It's just for, it takes a lot of tact. And, you know, I'm not trying to, like, win a fight with him. I'm just trying to, like, coach him.
Well, and a lot of times, yeah, in these transitions, you can see, like, that he goes. Like, he almost goes like a horse in two parts, which is funny because he's small. But it's like his hind end gets so detached from the rest of him.
Yep.
So what I'm seeing here is like he still looks like one horse through these transitions.
Yeah, that's the bridge, right?
Yeah. And it almost...
It's tentative. I need to try to keep the bridge intact.
Yeah, and like the visual for the frame too, because I agree having him deeper, it's harder for him to block. But it's like the energy keeps flowing out, and it's almost like the more that it, the rounder you make the circle, the easier it is for the energy to keep traveling back
to
his hind end. Like, it's like the water keeps flowing, and then, it's like, it's like a mill that keeps turning over in the river, like that kind of thing. And when he's rounder, it's easier for that energy to keep going. I can't.
Good boy. That was not as hard to stop.
Yeah.
Because again, like, I'm not interested in fighting with him about it. I'm going to try to be fair. Whatever I ask him to do, I feel like he can do it. I'm going to help him. Not force him. Good. Good boy. All right, that's not bad. Like, that's productive.
Yeah.
That I can come back to the walk at all and not totally lose him. I know. I did that so you could get ready. So you could, like, organize your thoughts. Fine. Made an effort.
Yeah.
Even though it's on the inside, you'd think it would be the left,
And the funny thing watching going around, he has a little bit of soot, like a tiny bit in between his butt, but he has a lot like down, what would that be, like his gaskin area? Like he's primarily sweating on the back side of his butt, but
very
like quite low.
Yeah. Where there's not friction, right?
Yeah.
Try to supple. Canter. Well done. And he was responsive to my request. Stay connected on the right. Good. Stay connected on the right.
he's not subtle about it.
Well, and I'm trying to help him more in the connection.
Mm.
Better. So I compromised a little bit in the moment because I don't want to hit it and spit it out.
Mm.
Today is like put that fire blanket, that weighted blanket, mm-hmm. over the contact.